And did he learn also to check his own pockets before he got, like...
See, that's the thing I don't do. I don't check pockets.
I don't either.
And I can't tell you what I washed. I said, you let you guys focus on a crime, launder money, you know, like this. Yeah. But I always say I always need to do that because I've ruined a few things, you know, if there's a tube of, like, little stuff or something in the pocket. I'm like, you guys need to... I've washed candy, I've washed gum, like, I'm sure sunglasses in the washing machine yesterday. Oh, I've never watched
that. It was Will. Will the car in a little one. He washed his pants. Somebody has sunglasses.
I just tell everybody whatever money's in your pocket that comes out in the wash,
it's mine.
And that guarantees I'm going to empty it.
Bitch!
The only money that I actually wash is my little bit. Because I don't empty my pocket. I don't care. It's my wash. And then I feel like I'm getting a bonus. Like, oh,
they tipped me. We did the
laundry. Last time I went to, like, just kind of put my hands in my back pocket.
You found money.
I love when that happens. And it's nice and white. So it's probably been washed a couple of times. Thank you. Imagine if my husband drove up to a girls' softball and that was going on? No.
On that. ever wanted to, you wanted to get like a bee thing and put it outside. I said, I'm sorry,
do you not know that I do not like
remember
that?
No. Honey, not, yeah.
Yeah.
I was just like, get the name. She's asked for everything. What goal?
That's so cute. I got crazy.
Craig would have followed him right after.
Don't do it right there. You need to do it on the side.
Woo!
No, if it would have been right
in Craig, he would have asked him.
Well, my coworker was saying she was going to work Friday. She was driving to the center. She sees this kid running. He just caught a ride. So she's like, why is he running? And then all of a sudden he throws up. She's like, I really didn't need to see that. And I was just like, he didn't feel well. She's like, oh, hold on, why are you running? Like, there's someone chasing him. And all of a sudden she just said,
come on.
I keep doing that too. I feel like there's something on me and there's nothing there.
I saw something like go. Let's go.
Just jump in.
And I will jump on your behalf.
Monday.
Yeah.
You can make an exception.
I mean, I get it.
Remember, teacher is a good way to
cooling off because I'm actually hitting this ground. So, I mean, brilliant. Brilliant move. Totally shot our butts.
Shut them both down.
Shut them down.
Dirty!
So anyway, it's, I'm not kidding.
Yeah.
Like, he was lost. He did look a little fat.
Yeah, he was
lost yesterday. Like, didn't know the score at all.
Like, hit hard and bounce back.
Well, what happened? How did you pull the car? It got hit by a baseball. Several of them. We're just going to start hitting them there.
Make sure that baseball gets a nice big jacket. Right, babe?
No,
that is not what came out of my mouth.
That's not what you said at all.
No.
I did not hear that at all.
Never would I ever. But it's amazing that you did hear me talking this far away when I wasn't talking to you, but I thought it would be a healthy hit.
How bad would you say? Well, nothing at all. Oh, you were talking to me, I'm sorry, what did you say? The two of them.
Two for you, buddy.
Yeah. Woo! Woo! Yeah. 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 Y still get a little bit of a break. Well, I'll
yeah, y'all will go up.
That was
all of
doing us a solid, okay?
maybe I can hit someone. Even though they were, we have fireworks tonight in Burlington tonight, but anyway.
Oh, we do?
Yeah, tonight's truck day or whatever.
Oh,
yeah, the
fireworks. Oh, yeah, that was in the Woburn page. Like, okay, guys, there's going to be big booms because everything in the Woburn page on Facebook page is like, did you hear that? Did you hear that boom?
Oh, totally in Arlington, too.
Same thing with Burlington. You got to sit there with the popcorn and wine.
Oh, my God.
First vacation in a while. She's like, first vacation ever. Do you have any advice today? Great. And so it looks like it's going to be really good. I'm like, fireworks or watch that bar?
I'm here. I'm just like, it is the Facebook page.
You can probably see him from somewhere, yeah.
Perfecto! Yeah! sitting with Jackson and Connor's dad.
No, Connor's dad's so cool.
It was hysterical. His mom's in LA right now, so. Like, are you feeding your child? Because do you need me to stop by and get a Connor's shirt for you? I mean, Danielle's out of town. He does. Big boy. Oh, no. I think it's from baseball. I don't know. Anyway, but it was funny how many people on our team. Okay, so what did I tell you? You're driving all the way to Peabody.
Hey, great job, Connor.
Andy was saying that they're going to go to Peabody. That's their home field there in Lynch.
Well, two of them.
Here we go, eight.
It's ready.
Oh, that's not that far. But
in traffic, it is. It's 5 p.m. at your
parents definitely complain about it.
Oh, yeah.
And she had it for dinner one night.
Oh, this is so good.
And then the next day must have been Saturday because it was just after noon, just barely after noon. She's like, it's oh my god, none of them.
I'm like, yes, you are right. My child.
Absolutely. You can have one. You can have all three of them that are left if you'd like. Goodness.
Good so right to that.
Delightfully out of bed. And her girlfriend picked her up and they went out for lunch. Caught up. Oh, terrible. My laundry's already piled up.
Got it.
Oh,
you
oh,
are.
No.
I
got
it.
Woo! She hates winter. She hates winter. She hates winter. She hates the cold. She despises the cold.
That's a big no.
And then the snow is. It's funny. She doesn't hate winter. She loves winter.
But not
in winter. In the summer. She loves visiting when she. Christmas. Oh, so he's like right over the Texas border in New Mexico.
Surgery.
Oh, how is he today?
He's gone.
Actually, he had it on Thursday.
I Monday. Hey Jason, how you doing?
How are you?
Good.
We're moving to Jason.
Hey, man, you